Today I will talk about the PS action for the flatland pictures. First some techniques. You see here the picture size on each layer, on each degree where we take the picture. One important point, go not too low for the first image. The perspective will not be right and it will be very difficult to stitch together the images. Another point is how many Nadir pictures we can take. It's up to 4. To give a good image size, so we have to choose between 2 or 4 Nadir pictures. In the action, first we load all the images. We choose the right folder where we have the images. You can see I named them from 00 to 90 degrees. That's very important for the action to work. Now that's a real-time simulation of the action. You can see the action is pre-positioning on the layer all the images, and also we have some masks for each image. That's very important. We use only a small part of the image, and one of the next step is to correct the exposure. It's a guided action, so every image will be corrected. It's for each image you have a pre-calculation of the EV correction, and you can just fine adjust each layer to have a good result. The action guides you to each layer. On each layer you have a proposal for the correction of exposure. And you can just fine adjust the exposure. It's very important to do that in the beginning of the Photoshop work. Then the next step will be fine adjustment of the position. So we have two possibilities. We can move the image, and we can move the mask. So that's very easy to have good positions for the images between each layer. And that's also important before we bend the images, that we have the small size of each layer. In the next step we will bend the image. We can always switch between bending and rectangular size, so we can also adjust the size of the image. We have to do that between 15 and 60 degrees. About 60 degrees it's very easy to stitch, but between 50 and 60 degrees you have to bend the images. We continue for each layer to fine adjust the images. And that's the final result of this picture. There's always a discussion between 0 degrees and 50 degrees how many pictures we can take. I've just optimized my DroneBlocks mission code, 2 additional lines only. So from 0 to 50 degrees I take 2 additional more pictures in 5 degree steps. But I will show you more soon, so stay tuned and thank you for watching.